name's Austin and we're at Immanuel Lutheran College in Budrum. Immanuel Lutheran College is one of the oldest private schools on the coast here, and we are on a beautiful rainforest campus here, and we have grades from kindergarten all the way through to the end of year 12 on site. My position is the Director of Technology and Innovation, so that means I get to look after the technology and our innovation teams, so it's really great.
My name's Kelly Dunham, I'm the Innovation Hub Coordinator. It's always evolving, changing, very loud, all that sort of stuff, so it's an exciting space to be in.
Yeah, this is a greenfield solution. It's just a boring floor up till then. We wanted something that we could build out our own content on and really make it our own. And so the software allows us to do that, and our amazing teams internally have built some really great experiences in it. I've been working with Videopro a long time through previous schools I'd worked at. Initially, I was just looking for a partner that was able to deliver in a timely manner and be able to build a relationship, and that's definitely what we've done over the years with Videopro. We reached out to Mark and looked at all the different options in the industry that was around, and they helped us choose that solution and built it out, and they've done an awesome job of building the product. It was all done during a school holiday, so it was nice and easy, and then the school came back to this amazing new experience at the college.
Hi, I'm Mark Chaplin and I'm one of the account managers at Videopro. Today we're at Immanuel Lutheran College in Budrum in the Innovation Hub. We've got an interactive floor which is being run by three Epson 6000 lumen laser projectors that have been edge blended. Epson is a great partner of ours and they have a great engineering team, so once we had the dimensions of the floor, the ceiling height, we used their resources to help us map it out, work out where the projectors were supposed to go. The projectors are connected to a PC in the rack which is running AdVis software. AdVis software we'd seen and deployed at previous projects, so it was something that we are familiar with and we knew it had that level of customization that the school was after. Bringing everything together, three advanced tracking cameras detect movement in real time, enabling an immersive interactive experience. To enable content editing from the floor location, we installed a USB extension, allowing users to operate the keyboard and mouse from the floor while viewing the content they are editing.
We have lots of engagement with kids. You're constantly almost sort of dragging them away because they've got to go back to class or whatever. But no, it's certainly such an interesting vibe. The kids just love the floor. It was amazing to begin with. And then what we've developed since then, sort of adding it into curriculum and things like that, it's just evolved and gotten better and better with time. It's very interactive depending on what's happening in the library and also what's happening around the school. We always make the floor involve part of it. Our year sevens have actually just started doing a drone flying over our floor. So as part of their DIB session, they actually have to code a drone. They have to fly it up, cross, down, up, cross, down, as if they're dropping off food as part of a food drop-off. So yes, it's very exciting to see those kids think, oh yes, finally it's got on the right spot. So it's been fabulous for that sort of interaction as well. It's an amazing thing to be able to use and utilise, and we're incredibly well supported to be able to use this technology here, but it's certainly added a new dimension to what we can offer to the school.
I really love what the school's done with creating their own content and the customisation that they've done, and I'm really looking forward to working with the school again in the future.